ሰዓት ባብዛኛው ከመኝታ የምነሳው ከጧቱ 11 ተኩል እስከ 12 ሩብ ጉዳይ አካባቢ ነው። ከዛ ተነስቼ ያው የሚያስፈልገውን መዘገጃጀት መታጠብ ምበላውን ቁርስና ምሳ አዘገጃጅቼ ይዤ ወደ 4 ኪሎ ለተፈጥሮ ሳይንስ ኮሌጅ ወደ መሰራበት ቦታ ነው የምመጣው። My name is Yalem Sahai Mekonnen. I work at the College of Natural Sciences, Department of Biology of the Addis Ababa University, Ethiopia. I have been working in the department for over 40 years. Okay, my focus of research mainly is on useful plants, primarily for medicinal values. I have a team, my colleagues, young colleagues and senior colleagues. Medicinal plants used for infectious diseases like could be bacterial infection, it could be malaria or non-infectious diseases like diabetics, hypertension. Whatever the community claim they use a particular plant part, it could be the leaves, the roots or the fruits of the plant. So traditional knowledge is the basis, it's the starting point of medicinal plant research.
My name is Gruma Yone. I'm an assistant professor in Addis Ababa University. I'm working in a material science program and I'm also the coordinator of material science program at the moment. This is a very small lab that is, as you can see it. So this is a wet lab, which means that we synthesize and characterize materials for energy storage applications. So we synthesize the nanocomposite materials, functional materials, by combining different precursors like carbon-based materials and polymer-based materials for the application of energy storage and conversion devices. Still, I'm in the beginning of developing my lab. So the TOAS research fund is very significant for the researcher who are working in developed countries. For me, it was very significant. Here, sometimes if you get the money, you may not get the chemicals that you wanted, or you may not get the materials, the equipment, the instruments that you wanted to perform an experiment here in the lab.
The grant I got from TOAS was really instrumental to establish my lab. After I did my third degree, PhD in Germany, University of Heidelberg, I came back to Ethiopia. That was 1992 when I came back, and I wanted to, have my lab, the different equipments and instruments I need for the research. And then I think I heard it from one of my colleagues. Luckily at that time they had also a program which was only for women. I wrote my project, and at the same time, seeing the money that I might get from that was not much to buy the equipment. So I also applied for the International Foundation for Science, which is based in Sweden. And so in fact, they went extra miles to buy by combining the two funds, because the instrument was expensive, over $10,000.
2018, I applied for the TOAS research fund. I developed a proposal of what I'm going to do, and then I submitted, and luckily I got the fund, and they helped me to do my researches here now in Addis Ababa University.
And this is one of the very important equipment that I got. The name of this instrument is polygraph. So what it does is it helps us test. So this instrument has been in use over 2 decades. Many students have graduated, getting their masters and PhDs. So I'm very grateful to the capacity building these two important organizations have provided, to the department in particular, but to the university at large, because this instrument was also useful for some students that came from other parts of Africa.
Okay, so these chemicals were bought from the TWAS project. We are doing this for the synthesis of a new material or composite materials. So you measure 50 milliliters of distilled water and you put it here. So I've already put it. So then this is the polymer. So there is a salt. This salt already bought by a TWAS project. So you take another small amount of distilled water to dissolve the salt. The TWAS research fund, it helps me to develop my own lab and also to develop my career development. It enhances my research profile. The other thing is that I'm setting up the lab here. It's not only for me, it's for everyone who's working in the same area in the university. The third one is there is another third person, the student is doing his master thesis. He's gonna be graduated soon. So it means that he's using the chemicals that was bought by TWAS Fund.
I volunteer to assist research application proposals that apply to get grants from TWAS. Because I can say that I have to give back. I benefited as a young researcher over 25 years ago, and then I have to give back. It is the minimum that I can do. I think what they are doing is good. They are doing their best because they get funds from different sources, and I hope these different sources will continue, because I really did a good job in giving support, research support to especially many young Africans.
I think this is a very significant input in the university as a whole, as for the career development or capacity building in the academic area.